tenBoma is based on an existing community security philosophy. If 10 houses can look out for each other, then the larger community becomes safer as a result. tenBoma takes that philosophy and we move that out into the landscapes, to these communities that reside in bomas, which sit just outside the protected areas. If we can link 10 bomas, then we've just built a safety buffer around these national parks, which extends the breadth and width of it.